So what exactly is a music producer? In music, the producer is responsible for a lot of things. They're basically the individual who takes the artist's vision for the recording or album and turns it into a reality. So they deal with things like the budget, making sure the artist's vision doesn't go beyond what they're capable of financially. They pick any extra musicians that may need to be there for the recording session, and they lay out the recording schedule and keep everybody on track. Aside from all of this, the most important role for the producer is being able to relate to the artist and the record company if there's one involved. If a label is involved, the producer really needs to be able to create a final product that pleases both the artist and the label. Kind of hard to do. In the studio, the producer needs to be very focused. They need to make sure that everyone is in the right state of mind and sometimes have to act like a therapist of sorts. They need to know how to encourage someone who's having trouble getting the track that they want. They need to know when to step away and take a break, or perhaps when to push ahead to get that recording that a musician might just be on the edge of getting. So good producers are really focused on the musicians. The sound is really important, but if you spend 3 hours trying to get that perfect kick drum sound, the artist is going to get pissed and you probably won't get the best performance out of them. So it's really a balancing act. You also need to know how to balance people's egos. As the great producer Phil Ramone once told me, if you want to be a producer, let this be your mantra. Ask yourself, who's on the album cover? You know, it's not that perfect kick drum sound, and it's not about you. It's really about the artist. That's why you're there. So be professional. Get to the studio on time. In fact, get there early. It's easy to think of recording like a lot of fun, and it is, but it's actually a lot of work, and you have to take it seriously. So turn off that phone and focus on the job you have to do, which is recording a great album. Be in the right mindset to record. Make sure you've eaten. Make sure you've gotten enough sleep the night before. Your attitude going into that studio can set the pace for the entire session. After all, you're there to help the musicians to create great art.